This original French poster from 1974 was heavily creased, but we flattened it out nicely on a linen backing at Poster Fix. Hi, I'm Chris. Welcome to Poster Fix Studio. Today you're going to see me linen back a French poster for Lancelot du Lac, a film by Robert Bresson. This poster was designed by Savignac, a very famous French poster designer from the 1950s and 60s. Take a look.
When I got this poster, it was folded in four. It is a French poster, Lancelot du Lac, a film of Robert Bresson. And the art is by Savignac.
Savignac is a very big French poster designer of the 50s and 60s, whose style was very much a major influence of that time.
So I'm going to flatten out this poster by putting it on a linen backing. But first I have to prepare the screen.
The first thing I'm doing is taking acid-free paper and getting it all wet with water. And once it's wet with water, it gets mounted to a piece of cotton canvas which has been stretched to a screen. There is also wheat paste involved. I then put the screen on the table and I have to roll out the paper and get it wetter so that it really sticks to the canvas well before I mount the posters onto it. This will make the screen ready for posters to be linened back to it. And there we go. But first I'm going to do other posters, and here we are.
The screen is ready for this poster to be linen backed, and we are going to put it right in that spot. It's sharing the screen with some other posters. I'm putting the wheat paste directly to the poster because I believe that this poster's condition and strength warrants it. Some posters are too weak to have the wheat paste directly applied, but in this case, I think it's okay. This paper is a dream to linen back. It's absolutely wonderful. It seems to like it. Now I'm gently pushing out the air pockets, making sure. Oh, I forgot to spray it. Usually I spray the front of them so that they absorb better. This paper is absorbing so well though, I don't really need to give it much aid. I love paper of this period, the 1950s and 60s, before they started putting glosses on everything. I mean, as far as linen backing is concerned. We'll be right back.
Well, that came out nicely. After doing a bunch of glossy posters and silk screens, this one was a breeze. Lancelot du Lac, a film by Robert Bresson, has been lidded back, and we're gonna let this screen dry for a few days before we trim it down.
Well, that about wraps it up for today's Posterfix Studio presentation. I appreciate you joining me, and I look forward to seeing your posters. Thank you.